And another powerhouse in the city, Martin Luther King, who faced Pershing. But this bobbled punt was swatted up by Darnell Harper. It led to a short TD, 14-12 Doughboys at the half. What a day for Jeff Perry. 259 yards rushing on 18 carries. Here a 69-yarder. He also had a 56-yarder. Four TDs in all. The Crusaders in a romp 30-14. They're 6-0.